would just like to thank everyone for attending this evening, and especially our candidates. They've all responded to the call to serve in their very own unique ways, and we appreciate them being with us tonight. We hope that this has been informative to you and will prove helpful as you cast your ballot on November 8th. We also do want to remind you that early voting begins on October 17th, and Deb Cox with the Lowndes County Board of Elections, she is here in the room somewhere, and there's a table set up in the main room where if you've not registered to vote, you can do that before you leave tonight. We want to thank our co-host, the Valdosta Board, the Valdosta Lowndes Chamber of Commerce, the Home Builders Association of South Georgia, and the Valdosta Board of Realtors. There's power in collaboration, and these three membership organizations have the same end goal, and that is to build a stronger local economy with a high quality of life. Having strong partnerships in local, state, and federal level elected positions helps us to accomplish that. Thank you again, and let's give the candidates a big round of applause, please. Have a great evening.